Hey, congrats! If you're here, I'm assuming you're about to finish a paper, huh? This video will lay out everything you need to know about the reference page. We also have a quick run-through video on the entire APA paper format. If you haven't seen it yet, check it out here. The reference page follows the general APA formatting guidelines. So make sure you set 12-point Times New Roman, double spacing, 1-inch margins, and include a running head with page numbers already. The reference page is where you list all the sources you've used in your paper. So only include those you've cited in your paper, but not the sources you've read and didn't cite. Now, enter the heading References with no styling. Now insert your references. There are different rules to create references for books, journal articles, websites, and more. You can use Scribbr's free APA Citation Generator to do that easily. Let's say I want to cite an article. Click on Journal, enter the DOI of the article, and cite source. Now just copy the entry and all you need to do is format them. You can also cite them manually. Check out the articles below if you want to know more. Sort the references in alphabetical order based on the author's last names. If you copy them from Scribbr Citation Generator, the references are already in alphabetical order. Now for references that have more than one line of text, format them with hanging indents like this. Pull the arrow on the ruler to half an inch and the rectangle back to zero. Voila! Sometimes you come across a long URL in the reference and it automatically goes to the next line, leaving a lot of white space like this. You can split the URL by pressing Shift and Return. Did you just finish your paper? Go ahead and relax now. You deserved it. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I'll see you on the next video.